One day, when the glory comes,
this video will prove to be a beneficial tool to those trying to learn about the good and the bad ways to behave in mass.
When the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
In mass, it is proper to bow before the altar and genuflect before you enter your pews. It is improper to neglect bowing and genuflecting. Pictured here is a proper example of behavior and posture during Mass. They appear to be reverent and respectful during the service. You should greet your neighbor when you're in Mass. This is a bad example of Mass etiquette. They are misbehaving and talking during the service.
Why should we be reverent in Mass? If Jesus was willing to give up his entire life to save all of mankind, showing proper respect in his presence is only the minimum we need to do to provide recompense.
This is an improper version of receiving communion.
This is the proper example of how to receive communion.
When the war is won. Why should we receive the Eucharist? At the Last Supper, Jesus shared his body and blood with his apostles. By recreating this at Mass, we know that as Catholics, we believe the body and blood are truly present. The Last Supper also represents the new covenant formed between God and his people.
It's always good to properly respond during Mass. The word of the Lord. In Mass, we should take advantage of the opportunity to talk to God and tell him about him.
Every man, woman, and child. Even Jesus got his crown in front of a crowd. They mocked.